Welcome to DJI Zenmuse H20 Tutorials. In this video, you will learn how to use the Zenmuse H20 infrared camera. Enter DJI Pilot app, tap the infrared camera icon, and you can choose between IR and split display modes. In IR mode, you can enable spot meter function to measure the temperature of any spot on the screen. To use area measurement, drag an area on the screen and move around. The highest, lowest, and average temperature of this area will be displayed on the screen. In split mode, both the footage that the infrared thermal and wide-angle camera captures will be displayed side by side. In addition, you can tap to adjust the digital zoom of the infrared thermal camera by up to 8 times. Isotherm allows designated temperature ranges to be represented with different color schemes. Objects beyond the range will be represented in gray. By setting the upper and lower threshold of the temperature range, target objects impart higher contrast and better visibility. The palette bar on the left will also adapt to the preset temperature range to better reflect the correspondence between color and temperature. If you have any questions, please contact us. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.